Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will talk about if the USB-C is not working or not recognized on Windows 10. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. Let's run the hardware troubleshooter. Open a run box, type in msdt.exe space hyphen id space all one word, device diagnostic. Click OK. Click Next to start the hardware and devices troubleshooter and follow any on-screen prompts. Restart your computer to see if that corrects the problem. If the USB device to the Windows 10 PC is connected to, reports an issue, or there's a problem with the device driver, open the device manager. Find the unknown device that's causing the problem by checking for a yellow exclamation marked against the symbol of that device. Select the device, go to properties, and check the displayed status under device status. If it displays an error code, check the device manager error code and use it to troubleshoot the issue. Another likely reason for the USB-C not working on Windows 10 could be insufficient PC charging. This might occur when the charger isn't compatible with your PC. The charger isn't powerful enough to charge your PC. The charger isn't connected to a charger port on your PC. The charging cable doesn't meet the power requirements of the charger PC. To fix this, always use the charger and cable included with the PC and make sure the charger is connected to the charging port. The USB functionality may be limited. It is likely that the connected device has new features that the PC just might not support. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content to help you make the most of your digital universe. Thanks for watching and have a great day.